What are we doing, Lucas?
We're testing this box for the egg drop.
This is test number?
One.
Okay. Tristan, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Video ready?
Ready.
Okay, what are you gonna do? All the way. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, go check it out.
Hey, Tristan, Lucas, what do we have here?
Our egg did not break. It stayed.
Why did it work?
Because I thought the bubble wrap was a great thing.
What else?
The Play-Doh, the egg case.
Yeah, the Play-Doh was a really good idea. I really
liked it.
Yeah,
parachute
and what did
really
not work well?
The parachute kind of did not work well.
Why?
We did not tie it hard enough. But I think there was another problem with the box. Since it got untied and how we know it's gonna be from higher, I think it needs a ribbon tail to keep it straight so that it doesn't get untied and it doesn't flip over.
It tilted a little bit, so it fell down and tilted a little and just fell on the floor and it was not really good. We found the parachute untied.
Okay, should we do a second run?
Yeah.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
We are gonna drop this box.
Yes.
And we've improved it
with two ribbon tails
and a smaller box.
Yeah.
But pretty much the same thing, the same notch for the parachute.
Yes.
I think it's still gonna work.
Yeah.
But our problem was it wasn't stable, so it was shaking.
Yeah, it was shaking. So it fell down and we basically want it to not like tilt like that. So we put all these ribbon tails so we can stay on a good size.
Okay.
Why we put two ribbons?
We're gonna do
so they're equal on each side. So if we put one ribbon tail on that side, it would take
that
side.
I understand.
If we put one on that side, it would take that one.
Okay, why don't we do it?
Yeah, we'll do
take
it.
Number two. Remember, you need to hold it. You need to hold it out so that it doesn't touch that edge here on the window. So
yeah.
Make sure you pull it.
Take two, drop of the egg launch.
Ready, set, go.
Should we try it again?
Try it
okay.
again.
All right, we're gonna try it again.
Yeah. So on drop two, what happened is that I dropped it and I accidentally did it on the rim, so it stayed there. And my dad, who's taking the video right now, got it for us. At first, I was like, "We're doomed." Then I was like, "Yay! We're not doomed. We're saved."
All right,
so
guys.
Now
are we ready?
Now Tristan is gonna try it, so let's do it.
Okay, sounds like a good idea.
Drop three, ready, set, go.
Let's go.
It did get stuck, but.
Let's see, so on drop four, I didn't really know what happened.
Okay, it hit the ledge again, right?
It kind of hit the rims. We're lucky it didn't get stuck again, though.
Okay, so what are you going to do now, Tristan?
I'm going to drop it
towards the corner.
I'm going to throw it towards the corner, and I'll try to make sure it doesn't get caught again.
All right.
Take
five.
Drop five. Ready, set, go.
It worked. That worked.
Tristan, what happened with the egg?
So,
are we gonna open it and check if it's
okay? Yeah, we're gonna check this egg. I think with the ribbon tail, it worked perfectly. It went all completely straight down.
Lucas, wait up. We're gonna check the egg first. Hey, let's check the egg first.
And it just went straight the entire time. But I think we should cut this tube in half to make legs.
So that he has some cushion.
It has some cushion on the...
It worked well.
It's still not cracked.
Awesome job.
Yeah!
Okay.
Okay, I think we should just add legs and this thing is...
Okay, let's wrap it up then, and then we're going to make another take. What are we going to do now?
Now we are going to drop our final egg case. And we made an adjustment from last time that we learned on the landing. It's going to kind of tilt. So we put these cardboard tubes
right here
on the bottom.
And what are those going to do?
We're going to make it
that be stable when it lands with the little tube over.
And fold.
Okay, you guys. I think we are ready. Get it. Go, 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 go. Okay, Tristan, Lucas, what are we gonna do now? Felix, please be careful.
So this time, we're gonna do the exact same thing. The last time,
I accidentally dropped it on that egg.
So we don't want it to do that. So this time, we are gonna try to throw it out like the other few times.
Okay, and which way do you need to push it?
That way.
All the way there, right? Because what happens if you don't push it?
It's gonna fall right there.
All right, okay. Lucas, guys, step back, please.
Okay, get ready,
wait. Tristan, wait.
Chest seven, okay. Ready, set, go! Let's
see.
Okay, Tristan,
we're gonna
open it up.
Are you guys gonna hard-boil your egg first?
It worked perfectly, but I think the legs shouldn't be on the bottom.
Maybe
I think they should be sticking out on the side to make it wider so it doesn't fall over.
Both, let's do it.
Gosh.
Let's see how our egg...
Careful, don't break the box. Don't break the box either, because it needs to be reused.
It didn't.
Okay. Okay, Tristan, let's check it out.
Can I check it out?
Don't drop it.
Don't drop it.
Let's do it.
Hey,
let's try it.
Here
in
the glass.
Just in case.
Okay.
The case cracked open, but
it's open.
Can I see that again?
Yes! Still alive. Yes! I think we should do one more thing.
High five.
I think we should adjust one more thing so for the legs to make it land and not tip it over. I think we should make them spread out on the sides so that it falls.
I think it's good. I think we need to learn something by eliminating things. Like, if we didn't use the Play-Doh, but we didn't have the bubble wrap, then would it not stick?
I think it's perfect.
I think it's perfect.
I wouldn't touch a thing.
Yeah.
I would add more Play-Doh maybe for more cushioning on the top and the bottom and the tip.
Mm-hmm. I think we should have a scrambled egg. Are we ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Where's your egg?
Up there.
Where?
Up there.
That bucket?
Yeah.
Okay, it's the moment of truth.
Okay, bye-bye.
Lucas, everyone's yours. Coming. Yay! We made it! Hi, Lucas, what do you think? Did we made it?
Yeah.
You think so? We're gonna find out later.
Yeah.
All right.